How can Gatna help?
We seek the palace of the Fairy Queen.
Our friends are in trouble. Could you please help us?
Can you please? I do not care. Not a Fairy Queen. The Fairy Queen will care. We can help just about anyone. We can help anyone.
Well, sir, you're saying you've been to her palace before?
Yeah, I've been there.
And you are able to take us there as
oh,
well?
Oh, you want me to show you the way? I can do that. Let's see. How do you get there from here? First. First you must go through the fog of muddy bubbles. And then, pay attention. Once you get through the fog of muddy bubbles, you must go to the great toadstool forest. Where the toadstools are as big as trees. Perhaps somebody there can help you.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, you are so welcome. Go away.
Is there anything we can do for you?
Well, now that you ask, the unicorns have been complaining a lot because all they have to eat all day is fresh green grass. They keep going on and on about this bale of hay they found once that they like so much. But since we have not seen any of your kind for so long, it's been ages, they have not had any more. Does anyone have some hay or some straw to offer them?
I'm sorry, none of us thought to bring a bale of hay.
Useless!
Dragon, darling, dragon.
Wait, look, I have my new hat. It's made of the finest Dover straw, and I think your unicorns would love that.
Wunderbar, this is wonderful. They will love this.
Good.
Are you still here? Go away!
All right, everybody, that's like, go on away. Let's go.
We are well on the trail now.
I can't wait to see Robin turn to stone.
I was hoping to see a unicorn. It's quite beautiful.
What are you doing? Put that down. Put it down. Don't you know everything out here is enchanted? That's why I told you fools not to touch anything before we came to this godforsaken forest. Not even grass. Don't touch it. Never. Come on, we're on the trail. Go.
Oh, so muddy. Oh, so over me. Oh, who knew a fog could be so wet?
Oh, it's all in my...
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, now the toadstools are getting so big.
Oh, it's spooky. This must be the toadstool forest.
Hello? Is there anyone out there that can help us find our way to the Fairy Queen's palace?
Seek the palace of the Fairy Queen.
No?
Yes, and if you help us, then maybe we can help you too.
Although I'm afraid we're all out of food by now.
We do not eat food like this.
The only drinks we do.
From the flowers, like a bee.
But there are no flowers, it is true.
On any stalk or tree.
With these very few.
Through Briar Bramble and Sharp Thorn,
we shall tell you, Lady Alice.
The way through woods forlorn
shall lead you to the palace.
Thank you, fairies kind. How did they know my name?
Gilmore, that's another one. Let's go.
The palace we shall find.
Excuse me, sir. Come.
Along with a plan.
And then I can spoil it.
That means it's easier if you crawl.
What? Haven't we just tried once? To be nice.
Oh, you shot it and just keep moving. Yeah. Come on. Why do you always have to be so difficult?
Who do I think it? to be so thick.
Oh, and Barney!
At least he got driven out.
Oh, now the trees are getting so tall.
Oh, they're massive. Oh, goodness. Right, hey, look. There's a fairy queen.
Oh, my. Pardon me. Are you the fairy queen?
Well, yes. We are she.
Our friends are in trouble and need some help. Will you help us?
Robin Hood and Maid Marian have been turned to stone!
Robin Hood and Maid Marian turned to stone? How sad. They shall be sorely missed. Bye-bye.
Missed? Missed? But we were told that you could help us reverse the spell!
I can reverse the spell. But I would need three ingredients. A gnawing stone, a bowl of loathing gold, and of course, a crown of ambrosia. But I haven't seen any of those in the forest for ages.
What if someone has seen it and just didn't tell you?
There were many kind fae folk we met along the way.
Perhaps someone else has seen the ingredients.
Could you at least ask someone?
And what he needs to say is, we humbly request your assistance with this matter, your grace.
What? What's he say?
Well, it is highly doubtful, but I shall grant your request and call the fae folk in.
My queen.
Dearly fae folk, have any of you seen a gnawing stone?
Oh, a gnawing stone? I have one right here. In fact, I just started gnawing on it.
Hungry, give it to me.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry. But it's mine! And they gave it to me!
Please! It's a matter of life or stone!
Okay, fine! You can have it!
I'll just put it right in here!
Yes, how generous! Now, has anyone seen a bowl of woven gold?
Well, I have these. I was going to feed it to the unicorns, but they say it tastes funny, so I suppose you can have it.
That's my hat.
Thank you. Now, has anyone seen a crown of ambrosia? Those are very rare indeed.
We receive a gifted crown
of flowers with sweet dew to help your friends of great renown.
We gift it back to you.
My garland was the crown of ambrosia all along. Oh, thank you. It shall help immensely.
Oh, I almost forgot. There is one last artifact I must have. A box of true love.
Well, does anybody have one of those?
What is a box of true love anyway?
Check all your pouches and baskets. Leave no pocket unturned.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, my box.
Yours truly. It looks like you can't reverse the spell after all. You don't even have all the ingredients.
What's a box of true love anyway?
Is it this?
What are you doing? Why? Why?
Oh, why, yes. This is a box of true love. Aww. And with the power, I can cast any spell I want to, like a silent spell.
Silent spell? There's no such thing as a silent
spell. I can cast a gravity spell. I must dear love, where did you find this box of true love?
I found it right here in the fairy forest.
Oh, it must have fallen out of my pocket. I needed it for a special plan.
I'm sorry I almost ruined your plan, little dog. But this day
is
impossible to
give
the
shadow
my friends back to normal.
Why, yes. As soon as they leave the forest, the spells that I have cast upon them shall vanish. Shall I send a fae to guide you?
Nay, your majesty. What's the best way we can? I was taking notes, of course.
All right then. Farewell.
Talk about being the butt of a joke.
I summon unto thee Robin Hood and Maid Marian. Request, turn the stone back to flame.
Ha ha!
Woo! Fear not, bold heroes. Your friends have saved you just in time. If you had been stoned for much longer, the spell would have lasted forever.
Oh, my mani pack! How can you? They! Here!
While you are in the show, you are in the very forest. Your friends have saved you. But there is one evil wizard who is responsible. Mordred, Morrigan!
That's right. But I, Merlin, have defeated Mordred in a monstrous wizard battle just beyond these palace walls.
Oh, no!
You need not fear him. Anymore!
Thank thee, Merlin, and all the fairies. You know, always wanted a statue made of stone, but that was a bit much.
And thank you, Merry Band, for giving my fairies such wonderful gifts. Please, Rickrack, get your annoying stone.
Get away, clown! It's mine! Go away, woman! Away!
You... can have this back. Fairies three, come to me.
For quite some time now, I want you to join me on the greatest adventure there is.
Storming the castle?
Even better, believe it or not, I want you to join me in storming the castle for the rest of our lives. Josie, Maud, will you do me the honor of marrying me?
Oh, John, is this the big plan you've been talking about all day?
Oh, yes, it is.
Oh, yes, I will.
He said yes!
But I only accept this engagement under one condition.
Anything!
We have been together far too long, Little John. I must get married today.
Absolutely, with haste! Oh, today is the happiest day of my life! I'm getting married! We're getting married! And all you fine folks, and really enjoy the rest of your day at Sherwood Forest Fair!
Stage, Merlin the Wise and Company at 2:30. We invite you to stick around.